perovskite based solar cells are solar cells that offer performance that rivals or even exceeds that of traditional silicon based solar cells. However, this technology still needs further development to be really viable for real life applications. One of the areas where development is needed are so-called molecular contacts form part of these cells and ensure their good performance. These are polyaromatic molecules for which certain strict rules need to be applied, and there's still need for more robust molecules to fulfill this function. And that is the focus of this paper, which discovers and discusses new types of molecules that can fulfill this role. It's an interesting contribution, worthwhile having a look at. Thank you for your attention, take care, and see you again next time.